Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In case you're watching me for the first time, I'm Gladys. Today I'll be talking about exclusive breastfeeding. So our mother someone talks to today, exclusive breastfeeding. Exclusive breastfeeding good for our children, well. Okay, may I tell you now what is exclusive breastfeeding? Exclusive breastfeeding now, from the day where you born pikin, from that 0 months, you go start to the give and breast. No water, no food, no akamu, no match yam, no match egg. Just give and what is the baby need from that 0 to 6 months now? Just breast. No solid, no liquid food. And you go even notice and say, the day when you born the pikin for hospital, your breast go full, your breast go, they pain you. You not go know how you want to do yourself, but that means you carry your body go this side, that means you carry your body go that side. Yes, that first milk, when they come out, so they be like, say, they yellow. It they be like, if catar don't too thin now, if catar don't too thin, you go come yellow. That first milk, it is good for our children. Well. It contains all the 6 class of all the proteins. It did that first milk. If you feel give your baby that first milk where they yellow, it will be like catar. If you feel give your baby will be healthy. Okay, make we talk about why this exclusive breastfeeding good. One, may we look the advantage of it. It is cheap. We don't need money to go buy ya. Not be baby food. Because not everybody feel buy baby food. We don't need money to go buy ya. It's just for you to give your pikin that breast. And if you say, we'll still look at health wise, your breast nine clean pass. You know, say to mother, not the meat. They feel just make food for the feed the bottle. Make her. Before you know, 1 or 2 things will just draw their attention. They go come out, leave the feeder. Before they come back, fly don't patient, bacteria don't enter, cholera don't enter. They'll come just carry the feeder bottle, restand like this, blah blah blah. Put a tota, put on, give that baby drink. No. That is why we they advise most mother, make they do exclusive breastfeeding. You don't need to go meet your neighbor, say, hey, I don't see money to buy baby food though. I don't see money to do this one. Oh. I don't see money to do that one. No, keep your pikin breast. From the day where you born now, till you go reach 6 months, now breast in need. They know they run, go markets, go buy ya. They know they hurry, go buy ya. They know they borrow money to buy ya. Now that breast, then our baby need for that first 6 months. Okay? So the second reason why this our breast of the gift became from the day we born there to 6 months good. Now be that pikin not they sick. Nothing go do that pikin. And I'm tell you say pikin not they sick. Eddie feel worry pikin. Anybody feed the hot. Teeth feed do pikin. Me, I get children. Now 2 boys now I don't born. My first boy, now exclusive now I do for her. I not give her water from that 0 to 6 months. That my first boy. I no go feel like giving say not the sick. Yes, it is sick. But not be for the sickness for me to the run follow and say, hey, I'm not carrying and go hospital. If body they auto, if body never stop. Now since they worry and no. I never carry that boy go hospital. This when I don't when I take born. Now that breast when I give her from 0 to 6 months now help me. So also with my second baby, now see that breast, now I give her from 0 to 6 months. I know say why some mother not they like to do, don't say, hey, if you give your pikin your breast will come full, your breast will come ugly. Okay, let me talk this one now. Our breast, now our public part. No, our breast, now our private part. We call it private part. It's not only your vagina that's a private part. Our breast, our private part, not be waiting with the open for public. Apart from your husband, who wants to see your breast? Nobody. So I beg we mothers, make una they give una baby breast. Make we they give our baby breast. It they reduce the rate of sickness. It they reduce the rate of say na so the pikin get infection, na so bacteria enter because a mama not wash the spoon, because a mama not wash the feeder. No, it's good. But would they give our pikin breast well well? And some mothers, if I go hospital that time, if I give a talk with our mothers, we come for immunization. If they want to sit down and give pikin breast, I go they look them. We go see do part. This party cannot be today. They go sit down like this. They give pikin breast. No, not because they give pikin breast. Relax, rest your back. If you be say you're not too tall, like me now, me not tall like that. I go put one leg, join this leg like this. I come put my baby, give him. And I go make sure say my baby mat cover that black thing. The black thing, my baby cover him. I go make sure say I know they hear any sound. If pikin don't they suck more than breast, they hear sound like you go not say that pikin now, hey, they suck. Not be breast, they suck. The appropriate way for you to give your pikin breast, make sure say the baby mat cover the black nipple, the first black nipple. No matter your breast big, which children mat, they cover that black nipple. If your baby mat cover that black nipple, hold on firmly to yourself. You go they give them breast. You go here, say that pikin no go suck it. You go here, say that pikin no go they do mat. Okay. I see the very good now. I may not try. I will never try. I may not do one. So we still say, because of breast, when I give my baby know they eat. I not go lie give you. I do one for my two children. My first baby, when I do one for her, as he reached 6 months, when I want to introduce food, necessarily like I taste that, I give her, I know they carry. If you able to eat the food, say, go on, but it's yes, it's normal. Because the pikin never eat that food before. Since when I say born her, now breast I they give her. I know they give her water. I know they use feed the bottle for my children. They not sabi use feed the bottle because after that breast, I introduce them to spoon feeding. If you look that spoon and place, 9 days it will maintain. Because most people, they don't get sterilized. So they go to sterilize their feed the bottle for us. So if I just use that spoon and place, I go just restart, go keep on for the side fridge. If I want to see use on, say feed my baby again, I go restart again, put on for the side fridge. So we'll go back to that. My baby not eat. My husband called, they tell me, say, you see, he say you want to give pikin breast. He don't reach 6 months now. You know, in night, tell my husband, say, baby, the pikin go eat. For that 7 months, with the bad one, you know, they eat. So at the 8 months of it, I can't really introduce that to Akamu. If we say Mubu Lukan, Akamu night cheapers. Some people will say, suffer-head mothers. Then they give their children Akamu. No, not be suffer-head mother. Akamu night day easy for that pikin to swallow. He not get seed. He not get anything. He just be like water. For the pikin go say me swallow and finish. He don't even melt. So I can't give my baby Akamu. When I give her Akamu, I can't find that say nah, Akamu. Now even like pass, if they chop her, I can't do it myself. Akamu, I go buy corn, yellow corn, I go buy in the corn, I go buy millet, I go soak them together, I go prepare it myself. I go buy soya bean, fry her, do one by myself. That's why I can't say they give her. Even till now, that my boy is still like Akamu. If I see call and ask her, baby, what's your best? You say, mommy, Akamu. Akamu and beans. The pikin go eat. I see get one of my friends, the baby. If you see the baby, baby big. Now exclusive breastfeeding. Then mama do for her. Most baby when I don't say they do exclusive breastfeeding for. Now fine, they fine. Now color, their color, they fine. Now body, they get body. They know they sick. Their eye, they white well, well. Another important why it's still good to give pikin breast, why exclusive breast is still good. The pikin go know him mama well, well. If you look some other now, some children, if they give their pikin breast, They go, they look their mother face, they look their mom face, they smile, they scratch their head, they scratch their ear. This is something they recognize the mama. That make you hear, say, some people go say, they know they ask who born Pekin. They know they ask who take care of Pekin. Now who born Pekin that they ask. Bini go say, no be your mama, I need no coco more. And so Bini they talk. So they create bond to the mother and the Pekin. For that first 6 months, the Pekin go they recognize the mama. He go they look in mama. Now you also saw children, get where go reach now. Mama go like this, she go turn. Mama go like this, she go turn. Even the body smell, the baby don't already recognize her. Say na like mother, na like pass. Another important of this is the help some of our mothers for breastfeeding. Some mothers, they, if they never cut Pekin breast, they no go see messes. If they never cut Pekin breast, they no go take him. You see, they help some of our mothers for breastfeeding. I know of a friend, he they breastfeed her children reach 2 years because he they help her for family planning. I beg we mothers, I beg. If you get any question, you feel still ask me. You'll see some mother, why they say they fear for exclusive breastfeeding. Their newborn Pekin, they'll say their breast won't cut, their nipple dependent. Give her the breast, mother, you don't want to go sell her for market. If you give her, before the next 2 weeks, your breast don't eat. They get this song that they always teach my immunization mothers. I'm an antenatal mother, so I will tell them, give your baby breast, give your baby breast. Anytime, anywhere, give your baby breast. In the market, give your baby breast, give your baby breast. Anytime, anywhere, give your baby breast. In the church, oh, give your baby breast. Not the shame, give your baby breast. Anytime, anywhere, give your baby breast. My people, now do well, oh. Now thank you. I beg, oh, not forget to subscribe to the body we did now. Thank you very much. Now God will bless you now for the time where you take sit down, take watch this program. Bye bye. See you next time.